Welcome students. Today we are going to discuss the chapter that is unit 1, that is nothing but linear differential equations. So we were discussing how to find the solution of the homogeneous equation. We have learned in our previous sessions. So today's session we will discuss how to find the solution for non-homogeneous linear differential equation of order n using the second method. First method we have already learned. So the second method is nothing but solution by inspection. Solution by inspection. Okay, how to find the solution? Now we have discussed how to find the solution by using the undetermined. There are undetermined coefficients. Now by the inspection method. So general solutions are the same way. We are finding the complementary solution, particular solution. Adding both, we get the general solution. So now we are discussing the different methods to find. That is nothing but to find our particular solution. Okay, suppose the equation is given f of d into y is equal to r of x, where this is a linear non-homogeneous equation of order n, where if this equation is given, then by inspection method how we can write the solution? Okay, this equation I will take it as b naught dn plus b1 dn minus 1 plus so on up to bn minus 1 d plus bn into y is equal to r naught. Here r naught is a constant and here bn is also one of the value, constant value. Then how I can find the solution by inspection method? That is nothing but yp is equal to this constant r naught divided by this value bn. So we can, how we can find a particular solution if the equation is given in this way, which is equal to r naught, where r naught is a constant, then yp is nothing but r naught by bn. Now suppose here there is no constant, there is some other value, like for example it is b naught dn plus b1 dn minus 1, so on up to bk k minus 1 dk into y is equal to r naught, where r naught is a constant. Suppose in this way it is there, then how to find the solution? That is nothing but yp is equal to r naught into x power k. Here the highest power of x, that is x power k, divided by k factorial, if it is 2 then x square, into divided by 2 factorial into b k minus 1, or suppose it is here n minus k, then n minus k. Suppose here it is b3, then that value you have to substitute here, that is b3. Okay, we'll solve two examples so that you can understand how to find the particular solution, and using these two methods, that is which comes under solution by inspection. Okay, we'll consider the problem. Solve d cube minus 3d square plus 4 into y is equal to 12. See, observe here, this is nothing but the first type, that is nothing but b naught dn plus b1 dn minus 1. So that type, this question is there. Here you are having the value 4, here a constant r naught. So this is nothing but our r naught. So by inspection we can write directly that yp is nothing but r naught by bn. So that is r naught by bn. So that is nothing but here r naught is 12 divided by bn, that is here it is 4, that is 3. So the particular solution is yp is equal to 3. Complementary solution, how we are finding? You have to write the auxiliary equation and solve that auxiliary equation to find the complementary solution. So how we can obtain the auxiliary, what is auxiliary equation of this equation? That is nothing but m cube minus 3m square plus 4 is equal to 0. And here it is m cube, so we are first root we are finding using the inspection method. So 0 is not possible here. 0 where when I substitute I will not get equal to 0. Next 1, not possible. Next you have to check with minus 1. When you substitute minus 1 in the place of m, you will get this value as equal to 0. Check that. Try yourself and check. So you will get m plus 1 as one of the root of this equation. Now to find the other equation, what we do is we use the synthetic division method. So synthetic division method, how we use? If this is an equation m cube minus 3m square plus 4, here it is m plus 1. So we solve the synthetic division to find the roots of this equation. Okay, we'll solve this. So we'll get here m square, here m cube plus m square, once again minus minus. When we solve this, we'll get here it as minus 4m square plus 4. So once again you want there minus 4m square, so here it is minus 4m. So when you substitute, you will get here as minus 4m square minus 4m. So when you solve this, here their m square m value is not there, coefficient is not there, so you have to substitute as 0 into m plus 4. So here you will get it as 0 into m. So here change the signs, this get cancels, once again you will remain with 4m plus 4. So now while I simplify that, I'll get plus 4, here 4m plus 4, change the signs, you will get it as minus minus, and this get cancels and you will get the answer as 0. So we'll get m plus 1 into m square minus 4m plus 4. To get the other two roots, what we have to do is we have to solve this quadratic equation. So this quadratic equation, when I solve, what I'll get the value as? We'll get m plus 1 into m square plus 4m, minus 4m plus 4 is there. So your duty is to solve this quadratic equation and find the other two roots and check what the other two roots are and write the complementary solution. Thank you.